stakes are high, that's when I'm at my best. And tonight I'm the guy that's gonna beat Samoa Joe.
Roman's made the mistake of thinking that I'm some obstacle in his way. Tonight he'll learn.
SummerSlam for the Universal Championship. These two big back trucks running all over one another. Capital. Welcome everybody to Monday Night Raw. Introducing the world to his biological son, Jason.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. For the past few months, I've been dealing with a private matter. I made this private matter public by introducing to all of you, you have his very first match on Monday Night Raw, who would face Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam for the Universal title. So it was back to the drawing board, and I had to give it a lot of thought. Brock Lesnar will be facing...
No idea, but Braun Strowman perhaps believes that he should be the man. What he will, if it has to do with SummerSlam and Brock Lesnar and the Universal Championship.
The next words out of your mouth better be Braun Strowman or else. Brock Lesnar fears me and become the next Universal Champion.
Maybe this is who Kurt Angle is going to announce. Wait, to determine the number one contender to face Brock Lesnar for the Universal.
And Ben, I told you that after that match went up, Samoa Joe just made his play.
Now allow me to make this really simple for you both. Me and you, we've never really crossed paths much since I've got here. I am the man that tamed the beast, and I brought it within seconds. I'm the man that does not fear Brock Lesnar. Kicking your teeth down your throat for what you did last week is real simple. Obviously, Braun and Roman still have a lot they need to settle.
Oozing confidence, Cole. Look at the eyes.
Give an ambulance, and he backed it up full speed into a semi. But he left Samoa Joe and Roman Reigns in his wake. Can you feel it?
I've been there before. Something's gonna happen.
You just come out here and you talk about what you almost did. And you've been here for a hiccup. You ain't done anything either. I've been a part of 5 WrestleManias, 3 of which I main evented. Tell me what y'all have done here. I'll wait. That's what I thought. Y'all haven't done anything yet.
Hold on. Y'all make valid points, okay? At SummerSlam, Brock Lesnar will be facing Samoa Joe and Roman Reigns and Braun Strowman in a fatal 4-way match for the Universal Champion.
No matter what is this?
We're done here.
There's only one man here who's going one-on-one with Brock Lesnar, and it's me.
All I care about is piling bodies.
Man, shut up.
Braun Strowman has both Joe and Roman Reigns. These guys got beef with Braun Strowman after last week.
And now Joe in the right hand, a cheap shot to Reigns. And now Joe and Roman Reigns pick up where they left off last week. No love lost between these two buddies accomplished. And now Strowman back into the mix. Like Joe and Reigns again into the post.
Security, thankfully, finally, they didn't get this under control.
Yes.
Look out.
Oh my God!
Strowman's out of control!
How about calling the locker room? The locker room! Passing Joe into the corner! Superstars flying everywhere!
They're trying to cinch in the couple
of hands! Spear!
Entire locker room can't keep these 3 men away from one another.
Reigns is clear the ring!
This is the main event right here!
here at SummerSlam. SummerSlam! Wow! What an explosive moment here on Monday Night Raw. Lesnar in this mix in a fatal